All right, so here we go with round one. The tension is palpable. On one side, you've got one of the more well-rounded fighters in this division taking on a true submission specialist.
Yeah, he's taking on a true submission specialist. And when you talk about submission specialist, nobody matches up to this guy. He is that good at getting you to the ground and choking you out. Ooh, what a punch.
That's a big right hand early. Potential fight enders here in the early
going. Oh, yeah.
He's hurt bad.
Back to the feet. Oh, big elbow.
Nice hit.
Oh, that right hand.
Just landed clean.
Oh, the jab followed by the right hand.
Punches. Liver kick. Hit those kicks. He's gonna set your body off.
Big elbow there, Lance.
Those are big strikes.
Continues to stay busy. What are they doing?
He's hurt bad, John. He's got a pressure. He's got to go change that finish down now.
And just misses with that big right hand.
He got him.
Some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Vicious combo! Shot coming. So just the way he threw it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win.